see anything? Can you evaluate?
No, I'm good. I'm just trying to fuck this guy up. Shut up. Don't look at me.
He looks like a little, like...
Is he dead?
Where'd he go?
He's dead.
But he didn't...
I killed his family. Okay. Him, oh...
Now, and now you're going to.
My God.
Oh, and we're back. We've been back.
Welcome back, guys.
Hi, everyone. Yeah.
Nope.
What were we talking about?
Nope.
Carly, you're struggling.
I'm not going to break the save points this time, though. That was, I think that was our biggest problem.
I would often
last
try,
session.
But
do not touch the controller.
I have,
I have to prove myself to myself and to everyone that I told that I beat this earlier. I swear I did. It's the pressure of being viewed.
You have less than 1,000 gold.
Shut your mouth. Which was why I was trying to get up to that secret point, because there's just so much gold.
Is there a butt ton of gold?
Yeah, there is.
How much is a butt ton of gold?
As much as you can fit in your butt. I'm surprised you didn't.
Depends on both the size
and
the width.
Depth of the butt.
But did you see that Harry Partridge video where he's
no.
like, oh my god, Harry Partridge. This is a while ago. He posted like it's animated, obviously.
Yeah.
I've started a Kickstarter to raise something so awesome that literally every single person in the world will want one. He's like, so what is it that Kickstarter's gonna help me build? He's like, a big pile of fucking money. He's like, with each dollar that you donate, you will be contributing both to the size, width, and the height of the pile. He's like, and for people who donate $1,000, you will get a real, actual, genuine dollar from the pile itself.
There you go, guys.
It was so funny. It was great. Like, I don't know, Kickstarter has been like blowing up, but
oh yeah. Well, that's like, there are so many good things on Kickstarter, and then there's just like,
yeah,
shit.
Well, I think it was, like, cause he stopped doing a lot, but I can't remember if we were talking. I think we talked about it before, but how after YouTube changed their whole, you know, what's the word I'm looking for? Like algorithm.
Oh yes, yes.
You know, for in terms of like making money, I guess.
Yeah.
You know, people, you know, small time animators, it's just you know, you get paid. It's like per views and how frequent you upload it. I mean, even like a minute sketch is like takes like a couple months to animate. You know what I mean?
It's a lot. It's like.
And hey, you made
content
it.
Content is a lot. All right, here we go.
My gems, my vessel, my ocean, your very presence tarnishes.
Guys, put your don't you half-ass this. You can go for it. No, stop. Pause the show. You take a couple of minutes, you collect yourself, and you think of a Shovel Knight voice, and don't disappoint me. Or the fans. You've got, like, myself and 19 other people watching you right now, so... Exactly. I'm gonna just show you.
You are to lay claim to the sea itself. Yeah, guys, that's it. That I don't even know what the rest...
I forgot my voice. Because your hands are no less dirty. Even now, others are paying for your... I don't know that word. Avarice.
I actually don't know that word.
Whoa. That's weird. No. Let us duel. Winner take all.
Let's go.
If anyone knows what that word is, like, comment, subscribe.
I'm gonna look it up.
Comment. Race. If you know what the word is, comment. If you don't know what the word is, comment. If you think you might know, but you're not really sure, comment.
Subscribe.
Subscribe. Is this guy hard?
Not really. He's like he's.
Some of the bosses are getting easier.
Yeah, what like Black Knight's pretty easy. King Knight's pretty easy. Plague Knight's the only one.
Or maybe it's because we're just getting. What happened? Yeah,
it's in the box.
And he's dead.
That's hey. I told you guys. I told you. What are you doing?
I was trying to clap my hands, but I was focusing on. was focusing on the movement of each hand, but like the right hand was moving too fast to the left. So, and so I never ended up
here. John is waving his hands.
Oh. Your phone's blowing up.
Yep.
How many people are in there?
I have a 3-person chat going on. It's called Bucks Moms with College Degrees.
Maybe. I want someone to wash and strain my hair. My eyelids are what the fuck?
Yeah, it's just me and
my eyeliner smudged and I almost paid to have my hair washed. What?
Yeah.
I'm about to beat my face so good because I'm bored.
What same.
The fuck is this? I'm so bored. Lit. That's fine with us. Not really my sister, but close enough.
Well, Allie and Taylor.
Someone's bringing their little sister.
Oh, maybe.
We're all supposed to go and get dinner tonight. There's like 8 of us or whatever.
Yeah, I don't know.
1, 2, me, Carly, Katie, Taylor.
Allie, Charlie. Maybe Dan, maybe Taylor's cousin now. Who knows? Knuckler's Quarry.
That's a lot of people.
Oh, yeah. They don't fuck.
Is this restaurant in the gas station going to be big enough? We're going to a Chinese restaurant in a gas station.
They have a function room. Thank you very much. It's very classy.
In a gas station?
Yes.
Wait, this is near Big Y, you said?
No, it's near Stop and Shop in Walpole.
Oh.
On 1A.
Well, my cousin lives. No, I have no idea.
It's kind of by Ace Hardware.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It's
Focus on call out the hardware store to the guy. Sigh. There's just no way to punch through. I wish I could just dash through all this dirt. Oh yeah, don't we all? What does that even mean? Dash through all this dirt?
Oh. Dust knuckles, dash through dirt and foes alike.
Hey, my question has been answered. Let's do it. Select that dash knuckle.
Oh, do it.
I'm actually really good at this.
I don't need this, though.
Yes, you do.
I don't know. I can just shovel it.
Carly.
I don't need it. Why?
How are you going to get across there? You gotta knuckle through those.
Yeah, is that... Can I do it...
You gotta keep going.
...in a row?
Mm-hmm. You just hold the button down. Yep. No, you keep hitting it.
Yeah, don't tell me how to do it wrong, because then I'll fuck out. Sorry.
We're making bank. We're gonna eat tonight.
Shovel Knight, you poor thing.
Don't, Carly, just do me one favor.
What?
Don't die.
No don't promises.
Do not die. I swear to God, do not die.
Don't tell me what to do.
This is tough, this is tricky.
You know what this calls for?
The fish head.
And my new favorite.
Comment if you want us to keep playing with the fish head after this.
This is my new favorite,
What happened?
Where is my fish head?
Where's my fish head?
Where?
I'm gonna hit select.
It's there. I have it. Fish head. Non-fish head. Go. I have never been more upset in my life. What? Well...
I'm going to jump into a pit now.
Wait, I have it there.
Oh. Hey! That's ridiculous.
Fecal has become his true self. Now he's...
He's a lava fish.
What are those, like, fish fries called?
Fish fries?
Fish
and chips?
Fish fry... Fish sticks.
Fish
sticks. The fish fries, guys. I... hate myself.
I was picking someone up from the airport once. This was like a month ago or whatever. Or no, it was less than a month. I don't know. Maybe it was, I have no perception of time. Anyway, I was so hungry I stopped at Burger King. I had to eat something. It was all that was there. And I got the chicken fries.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Chicken fries are probably the best thing.
But
shut up. I didn't ask you.
But, like, Burger King's so expensive.
Burger King is very expensive.
Even the woman ringing me up, like, I got a burger from the person picking me up. I'm like, damn, that's like $8. I'm like,
that's like a
perfect thing. You know when the person's selling you, like, the item or whatever.
How am I supposed to?
Want me to do it?
John has the controller.
I have the controller. Dude, that text message. How do you play again?
Yeah, exactly. You got it? There you go. What, yeah, no, burger, I mean, for fast food, it's expensive.
Yeah.
Because fast food is relatively cheap, which is why, you know, obesity.
I did it too.
Yeah, do you see what I'm saying?
It's alright. Guess what? Because this next time that I'm about to do it on FireCore Fantasies, on next episode,